The latest jobs report from private companies did not match economists' expectations. According to the Automatic Data Processing Employment Report, 330,000 private sector jobs were added to the economy last month, but economists expected to see 695,000 additional jobs on the private side. The services sector, led by leisure and hospitality, beat other companies in the amount of positions added. Experts say the disappointing numbers do not bode well for Friday's government jobs report.